this map features the Capture the Point gameplay mode. Your team must capture and hold multiple control points spread out on the map. Simply stand near a control point to convert it to your side and defend it. Each area your team controls will generate points over time. Maintaining control over the majority of them will give your team an advantage. The first team to collect the maximum amount of points wins the match.